In this question, given that the mass of the gas